Cinderella, sold by Mr. Percy Clifton, EDISON Records. Once upon a time, there lived a poor baron who had a daughter named Ella and two stepdaughters. Now, Ella was very pretty, and that made her stepsisters jealous and unkind. In the evening, she sat in the chimney corner, so they called her Cinderella. Now, the prince gave a grand ball and invited all the ladies of the land. When her sisters had gone, Cinderella went back to her chimney corner and cried. "Why do you cry?" said a kind voice. Cinderella looked up and saw a beautiful fairy. "Cry no more. You shall go to the ball," said the fairy. "Get me a pumpkin, a rat, a mousetrap, and two lizards." Cinderella obeyed. Then the fairy changed the pumpkin into a gold coach. The mice became 6 cream horses, the rat a coachman, and the lizard footman. Then her frock became a gleam of satin and silver, and on her feet were the most beautiful glass slippers. "Now go and enjoy yourself, but be sure and leave before the clock strikes 12. Cinderella promised, and in a few minutes was at the palace. The prince was very, very kind to Cinderella, who did not notice the time. She heard the clock strike the hour of 12. She fled from the room in dismay, dropped one of her glass slippers. The prince found it and proclaimed by herald that he would marry the lady the shoe fitted. The ugly sisters tried to squeeze their fat feet in, but it was no use. At last, Cinderella, taking the slipper, slipped it on and drew the fellow one from her pocket. Then the fairy appeared, and once more, she was a Cinderella the ball. The prince married her at once, and they were happy ever after. Good night. God bless you. Don't forget to say your prayers, children. Good night, dears.